In this question, we are given 5 different compounds and we're asked to identify the class of compound or the functional group that they belong to.